What's up, DTV fans? Welcome to another episode of infinitDTV, the show with infinite types of content. Today's episode is going to be jam-packed. Headed over to Essex to take a steam train ride tour. Right afterwards, we're going to carve a pumpkin as part of tradition, because that's what we do every year around Halloween. So let's do that intro thing. I'm actually on the way to the Essex train station. I'm going to pick up a couple tickets for us tomorrow morning. Got some great views right now that I'm looking at. Definitely a perfect time of year to do something like this. I mean, I'm seeing every color under the sky on these trees. It's perfect. I think Steph's really gonna love it. I think I'm gonna love it. The only thing I'm not looking forward to is how early we have to wake up to get there, because this place is 45 minutes away from our house. Got the tickets. If you can see, we gotta be there for 9:30. The guy said to get there for 9:10 to allow us a little extra time to board. So that means I gotta break the news to Stephanie that we gotta be out of the house around 8:20. I don't know if I should wait till tomorrow morning to tell her or tell her tonight.
Jesus.
So I'm actually super impressed with Stephanie. She actually set an alarm and got up. I'm just shocked that she got up. I definitely need some coffee because I'm the one who's dragging this morning.
Like, super proud of you. You got ready on time.
So we finally got here. Just waiting on Stephanie to drop a then we can make our way out. Really excited for this one. At least it's warm in here.
It is very warm in here. Well, it's not super warm.
I was planning on opening the window.
I'm glad I brought my scarf.
Yes. It's a good one.
It's
a good one.
It's the scarf. You just took off the scarf.
Merp. I wonder how much they get paid to just...
And finally, please help us keep the train clean by properly disposing.
She couldn't help but smile there. She's supposed to be a zombie.
Thank you.
Bye.
can't say that on video. You can't say that you stab people. You're supposed to keep that on the DL. Shh. Slowing down. No. Look, it's Jason. Jigsaw guy and a little piggy. Man. Essex Hardwood, you are committed. Oh, yeah. Little green tractor guy. Oh, yeah, look. You hit the pumpkin guy with the bucket. It's Jason Derulo's bus.
Jason, hello. And we hope to see you back again soon.
There it goes.
Grab it now.
So bright out. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Did you do it again?
Yeah. I want to go see Santa.
Santa.
So I just got out of work. Gonna head over to Michelangelo's, grab myself some buffalo wings.
You better fucking endorse me.
From there, I'm going to head over to pick up a pumpkin because Halloween is right around the corner and it's tradition for me and Stephanie to carve one once a year. Not sure what we're gonna do. Most likely gonna go through a booklet and choose a design randomly. Usually they come out really nice, but we'll just have to wait and see. So I'm actually going to start in the back and work my way down because I'm not a racist. Man, oh man. What the fuck happened to you? This reminds me of like the ugly cousin in the family, the one that nobody really talks to. I don't know how people even buy these white ones here. I certainly would never purchase a white pumpkin. This one's got some visitors. Hey guys. This one's got like fucking herpes on it. Oh my god. Man, look at this poor little bastard right here. This one just gave the fuck up. Ooh, that's a really cool color. I've never seen anything like that before. This one looks like it was splashed with some lava. There it is. It's the one. I found it. Oh, sitting right next to the ugly stepsister is our pumpkin, guys.
What pun can I use? Do the Ghostbusters.
No.
No? Not feeling that? No. Could do the Joker.
Let me see.
Come over here. That one looks virtually impossible. We got a Minions one. I'll think about it. Carvin,
hey.
High five. Go team.
You gotta get your coffee.
Cheers.
Okay.
Hey Zoe.
Let me turn off Tati.
Zoe, yeah, you can watch Tati later.
I love Tati.
Cheers. Get to Carvin. I mean, thumbtacking so I can carve.
Okay.
Almost looks like the pumpkin has a rash on the side of it.
It does.
What did you do to it?
Testes.
Did you infect it?
Yes.
Did you say AIDS?
I meant herpes, but...
Herpes has bumps. I don't know how you did it so damn fast.
I told you why.
But Baby Groot is about halfway complete. There's some tiny ass holes.
I told you.
I'm gonna have to like trace them or something.
I had to make them tiny in order for it to work.
We got like a Sharpie?
Probably not.
Come on. Yeah, we do. Good to have one. Looks good though. You did good.
I know. Made it grow.
Looks pretty good.
Yeah, he's going to look a little...
Some tiny ass lines though. There's a little scar.
He's going to look a little...
A little Harry Potter scar on the top.
He's going to look a little
goofy. Yeah, it's going to be tough.
We'll see.
I think it's good size. I mean, it is kind of
small.
It's kind of small,
made them bigger.
But you know what? It's a challenge. All right, update. I am a little less than halfway through here. It's looking pretty good. I got the hardest part, the mouth, carved out. Working on to the body. What time is it?
It is 11:37.
11:37. Gonna be here till 4:37 a.m. to finish.
My prediction is 12:42.
That's pretty precise.
And we'll see what happens. Seconds.
And 22 seconds. We'll see what happens. Date. Got through the body. That was actually harder than the face, believe it or not. What time is it?
12:06 and 17 seconds.
So how much more time do I have till you're on point?
Like 30 minutes and change.
Well, the last part that I have to cut is actually the easiest. It's just a rectangle.
Oh yeah?
It's the flower pot.
Yeah?
It's the pot of Groot. Alright, let's finish this guy. Guys, unfortunately, that's going to do it for today's episode. Be sure to tune in next week. We got two more episodes left for this season. If you haven't done so already,
Hit that subscribe button down below. Like it, comment, share it with your friends. See you guys next week.